All right, what's good, guys? It's your girl CHRISS Choreo here, and I'm on my way down to TUFF Fitness. I'm absolutely vlogging my entire experience, so I'm gonna go down there, get signed up, talk with the head, the director, Mr. Jeremy Tough Raps himself. All right, Google, stop telling people someone know me. I'm gonna know Jesus. But anyway, I'm driving through Kingston City. It is hot as per usual. I have 2 bars, I guess. I should probably stop for guessing. I'm gonna do that when I reach halfway tree. But I will show you guys everything. Ladies, I'm gonna show you everything down to the restroom, them, what the change room them look like, girl. I'm gonna play. So we're gonna go down there, check out everything, and then I'm gonna post this video and I hope you enjoy it. Alright, love you all. Big up. See what I'm there now. Ocean Boulevard, downtown. So just kind of showing you what it looks like down here. If you've never been, that's Ocean Boulevard. Boulevard is a famous waterfront, and I need to find the parking lot. Alright, guys, so you don't know where they are, TUFF Fitness. Big bad Jeremy TUFF Raps himself. Big of himself, Jeremy.
Welcome to TUFF Fitness. Can I take your order? Alright, try for the next one. Boom.
Morning. This is TUFF Fitness.
This is a cardio section. You're a climber. Ellipticals. Treadmills. To the right. In the right corner will be the TUFF shop where you can get the stuff now. Go on, look at that. Telling us to not see.
TUFF apparel, guys, so all of them looking sexy. Something will miss me. I work on Instagram, man, and this way, if you're me in as well, they're going to be available right here. By the way, Jeremy is a TUFF, is a fitness, not fitness. A strength training coach.
Correct.
Don't you? Certified. Tell him a little about that.
Certified. So we have 2 trainers here that are certified in strength training. Mm. And everybody is certified in general fitness. Mm-hmm. So it's not only for powerlifters, for everybody, but certainly, you know, TUFF Fitness, the motto is strength, mobility, endurance. You have to mix all of them up to get the results.
Mad. Exactly. So,
right. So we have 2 custom racks. These are called combo racks. So you can do squat, bench press, rock pull, overhead press, several different.
The only of its kind in Jamaica.
Two. Natasha, you will see her here regularly.
Hi, and Natasha. Big up yourself.
I work up in a clean.
Big up, Natasha.
Over this side.
What is this?
Belt squat.
What is it called?
A belt squat.
Belt squat. Alright, so I'm going to use all of them machines I'm going to show now. You're going to give me a tutorial and we're going to do them, all of them later.
You literally put this belt around where you put the belt on your waist.
Whoa.
So that it takes pressure off of the spine and the lower back.
Nice.
And you can go heavy and work your glutes, your quads, your hamstring. In the right corner here, remember.
Catch me at glutes, and the glutes alone we care about.
This was made specifically for us. Yeah, man. Have a nice angle.
Yeah.
Solid metal.
Nice.
And you notice the black theme.
Yeah, I love the black.
We have a dumbbell rack. We have
dumbbell rack in the background, guys. Extension machine.
Which you can do hamstring curls, and we have an hamstring curl machine that's coming right here. That's what this space is for. Dual pulley.
Nice, multi gym.
Beside that, maybe a lat pull down machine, 2 more fridges.
Right.
On the outside here, that you're seeing this passive way, we'll be rolling the ostrator.
So there's more. Wait, there's more.
You're going to be able to do your sled work, your lunges. We're going to also have a few classes out here, 2 persons going between each column from the top.
Nice. Nice, big things, guys.
Right, turn left,
bathroom areas. So ladies, me know this is a very important thing for Uno. Bathroom area nice and clean and it smells good too.
Shower area, we go hard in the bathroom so we know people want to bathe and change.
Shower area, look on the shower head there, ladies.
You want to play a plating?
Yeah. There we go. There we go. I'm telling somebody to show me everything, right? I'm going to hide and talk. Not because. And then down there it says for the guys. And I can't check it out when I come.
This is a 24-hour facility, 365 days a year.
When you hear that? 24 hours, 365.
Only time we may close if a national disaster, and even then, maybe. Always fun.
Take it off now, for the bend though.
You may put on some weight. They can actually do it. But then shot.
Oh, but how many though?
Oh! Yeah, I'll look. So don't play her with tiny.
Before you go, Chris, look this way. It's okay, go ahead. Think I did, sir? I think I did.
I don't want nobody to come with
you. You're going to do this one? Left each other.
Hey, but I want nobody to come hold me down, yeah.
Don't
just blur my face and hold me down. Just blur the face.
This is how much?
So, this car is 100 pounds.
It's 100 pounds?
Yeah. At least. So, I've got 25 each side, that's 50. The machine is still at least 50 pounds. So, this car is 100.
What is this
one?
35? This is the thing, that's because when I'm in the gym by myself, I'm afraid of hurting something. So I'm
not going
to
give you up. That's why I'm a plateau. Don't worry, I'm
going to sleep
for your
protector. There you go.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You made it.
Thank you.
Okay.
Chris have come out, fitness trainer. Tell them what you do again.
What I do?
Yeah. So your specialties and them stuff there.
So I'm a professional instructor and coach. Bodybuilding, powerlifting, whatever sports I can help you with.
Mad thing. So I just went through a
exercise physiologist,
bare soul. Yeah. So listen, what I like about the person.
You're a nutritionist.
Here you know.
mental health coach.
Mad. So at Tough Fitness, you know, there's so many specialized persons. For me personally, as a physiotherapist, I appreciate this space. You can also, when you come down, you're going to be taken care of physically, mentally, and nutrition-wise. You're going to get the tips and tricks that you need to do to eat and live your best life. And that's all for myself. Thanks for watching. I have been Man Himself here. I'm just signing out. Anything you want to tell the people before we sign out?
Yeah, man, just check in with us, 14 Ocean Boulevard. Remember to get all your top apparel, soaps, belts, everything. Check it out.
Big up. Smile and put on your $1 million smile and them something like, gosh.
Yeah.
All right, what is Brawl? Tough Labs Brawl.
Brawl is a pre-workout. Get you in an aggressive mood to kick some ass in your workout.
Okay.
Yeah, man. Then we have the Boost, which is BCAAs, branched chain amino acids, and EAAs, which you can take post-workout, but you can really take it anytime during the day.
Okay.
And then, of course, we have the Erupt. And it's called Erupt because it's a non-stim pump which you can take with the bra, open up your veins, fill your muscles while you're working out to ensure that you get maximum vascularity and strength and endurance during your workout.
Crazy.
So the three of them make up the stack. We also have glutamine, we also have creatine.
Cool.
Right here, 14 Ocean Boulevard. So just a few of the things for Christina's package. Of course, she gets the Tough Fitness in every color. She has to have a little camo boy shorts for long term now, so she wanna wear it.
Of course.
A little sexy athletic Tough Fitness top.
Yes.
She has to have her Tough Skins.
Of course.
She has to have some socks.
Of course.
A nice little shirt with a little flower, a little girly. Sometimes she has to look girly.
Of course.
And sweet. And this is just a part of what she's getting.
Yes.
She has to get her knee sleeves. This is my size, not your size. But she has to get this. She will get her belt.
Yeah.
She will get elbow wraps. Anything that she wants under Mad the Tough
thing.
Brand.
Mad thing.
She does have Mad to call thing. Me right away.
Mad thing.
If you want to get this gear, you might not be able to get all of it because some might be exclusive to her.
Yeah.
But you can come check me, 14 Ocean Boulevard, and pick up your stuff.
Bless her.
Yeah,
we just had a great session at Tough Fitness. I'm sorry, there's like a mascara in my eye or something. But anyway, so the gentleman I was working with just now, Kamau, he's going to be the person who's training for Trinidad Carnival. Ah! So we're arranging for me to work out there with him. We just have to get our schedules aligned and stuff. So anyway, can't wait to start working. Can't wait to start sharing, you know, journaling my whole process of preparing for Trinidad Carnival. So yeah, here we go.